not mean to use the plus key. It means hold down the control key, and with it held down, press the letter Z, as I did here. Now, you're likely to have a similar button available in what we call the quick access toolbar, typically at the top of the screen. You might or might not have this button here. If you don't have it, and its companion, the redo